I'm excited about this platform because I don't have to wait for an agency to tell me when there's a job. Like, just directly to your phone. If the brief suits you, you get a text telling you what the job is, and it's that simple.
I want you guys to talk to your audiences and share branded content without necessarily making it look like it's a paid promotion. So we want to create an experience that's digitally immersive and engaging. On brand side, you're able to actually identify what's working, what's not. And as an influencer, you're able to see how much influence you actually have.
So this platform, in collaboration with Meltwater, will be able to quantify just how much reach our content is getting out there. Then over and above that, we'll be able to track that this post on Instagram actually sold 3 bottles of XYZ.
Given the environment and the setup, what it'll really do is add a layer of authenticity to the way that influencers are able to interact with brands.
Something that has been quite evident today in this event is listening to all the different social influencers, is really being able to understand whether or not, you know, what the difference between a social influencer and an ambassador. And I think it's really very much a community space that is going to be created through this platform. And with that as well, a layer of understanding, you know, what the content needs to serve. But also, I guess it's very much social selling versus social telling, right? And they each have a story, but it's just understanding where they're coming from. So I think it's a great platform and a great start as well.